Hello y'all, and welcome back to Rise of a War Chief.
We honor the bravest fighters, but I have seen many types of bravery in my travels. Need? You speak to Borgug, Chief of Dushnik Yal. How about a test? Your muscle against mine. This will be good training. Let's go. Come on. Never should have come here. No one passes an orb. Bested me, an orc chief. Impressive. That you have. Here. May your next fight bring you victory, friend. All right, then. I am an orc and a warrior, but I have no desire to become chief.
Orc poisons are to be feared. Ah, so you're an alchemist, then.
Not really, I'm just a dude. I did just murk a war chief though, so. Not if there's any place for my items.
We honor the bravest fighters, but I have seen many types of bravery in my travels.
Imagine the heads of your enemies as you forge. Let your hatred work the steel.
Yes, Mother. I work the forge with my... There are a few great strongholds worthy to talk about. Dushnik Yal, Morgas Gur,
the mines of Rosalind, and Lockersburg. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? It is said, by tradition, a mother always teaches her children how to smith. If a chief has, occasionally. But when my daughter lad, honor me with a task out loud. Thank you.
I used to wander the corners of Skyrim like you. I do.
Let's go, Uncle Gorbash.
And I wouldn't want... I couldn't. It would dishonor the place the chief has made for me. Yes, but I am honor-bound to stay here. Well, for that much, I don't think Malakath would turn his scowl on me. All right, I'll lead then. You have my steel.
What's up, Uncle? Anyways, the background of this story. It's a story that I used to write about. That was basically during the events of Skyrim. Shell and the chief here.
I helped my mother
have a child.
Much meat and skins to the stronghold.
Apparently this one you don't start out with an end table.
Hey.
I want to avoid Markarth just because it's Markarth. Markarth is just a mess in itself, so I really don't want to go there. So I'll probably go up to the stable and make my way to like Falconry through the rift.
One day I will shape a weapon fit for a chief. Maybe that chief will be me.
Only if you beat me, and I'm the younger brother. There's a pickaxe around here I can grab. I was hoping there's a pickaxe around here to grab, but I'm not seeing one.
Malakath has given me the task to mine. Good ore brings strength to our people. The mines are hard, but Malakath... those who rise to the challenge.
I'll just take your Araculum. I'm sure you don't mind.
Every orc learns the heavy labor of mining. I'll spend years in the caves. I'm here to mine, Outlander. So unless you want to dig, get out.
I am digging, thank you.
I'm here to mine, Outlander. So unless you want to dig,
mines are hard.
Get out. Malakath rewards those who rise to the challenge. When there's light outside, I'll buy everything you've dug up.
Ooh.
The finest weapons and armor.
My goal is simple, unite the orc tribes, take over Skyrim. Markoth is the other way, crap.